everybody. Today I am going to a cocktail party at the Baltimore here in Miami to meet the rest of the LYB team and all of the sponsors that are coming together for the photo shoot tomorrow at Villa Casa Sorina, formerly the Versace mansion. So I just wanted to show you all how I am going to create my look for tonight. I want to do some really tight curls that are pulled apart so I get lots of volume. I also want it to look very natural and lived in. Like, I didn't try too hard, but I did. So first of all, I'm going to use the shield by Amika, which is my favorite. It's anti-humidity, especially here in Miami. You need this. And I'm going to take pretty small sections, but I'm also going to take bigger ones as well, so that way we can get a lot of dimension. So I'm alternating my curls. I always put the ones near the face away from the face, and then at the back, left, right, left, right. And when I let the curl out, I like to kind of push it up and then just let it sit, because we're going to go and pull the curl afterwards. My first section, I'm going to take my curl and I'm going to pull it apart at each of the S waves, so it makes it look quite a bit bigger. So there's my first section. So now I'm going to move up and I'll probably do 4 sections, maybe 5 depending how it ends up going. Spray. If your hair doesn't hold curl very well, I would recommend spraying each section after with some hairspray, but my hair holds curl pretty good, especially when I use the anti-humidity shield from Amika. The wand that I'm actually using to curl my hair with is called the Chameleon. It's also by Amika, and it has 5 interchangeable barrels that go into this device. This is my favorite size. It's the medium size. But it is so amazing just to have one tool and be able to create 5 different types of curls. Section curls. We're going to repeat what we did on the bottom section. So taking each curl, start on the side since it's cooled. Just pull the curl apart. To stay hydrated, and putting some lemon in your water is such a great way to cleanse your body. Actually, I think I will hairspray because it is so humid here and I don't want my curls to fall out after putting all this work into them. So I'm gonna spray them with a go. I learned this trick from Desiree. You can follow her on Instagram, it's Hair by Desiree Thring. I'll put the link in the comments below. And moving upwards, you can take smaller sections if you'd like, or you can take big with a whole bunch of little tiny pieces. Kind of depends on the look that you're wanting to create. But often I feel like the underneath is hidden, so if you are in a rush, you can take smaller sections below. Thank you. extra strong hairspray from Davina. I usually like the just normal hairspray, like a moldable one, but this is all they carry in travel size. So you can see as I'm pulling, it's just giving it that like sexy, big beachy wave, making it look lifted, still very polished. Spray again. Why not? I have to be up really early tomorrow to be on set, so might as well do a good set in my hair right now, so it'll hopefully look decent in the morning. Okay, so on to the last sections. Spray. And all my pieces of jewelry that I'm wearing are from my new collection of Indolux. So all of my jewelry is completely sustainable. We recycle old ships and melt them down, and then everything is enhanced with gold. And I use lots of crystals in my pieces, and each crystal is actually smudged prior to setting by myself, and then I charge everything during full moon, so all of the crystals are supercharged. So just continuing to work away from the face on the sides and try to get as much lift at your root as possible. Same thing again on this side, except we're going to be going opposite. I would recommend holding the curling iron in for 3 to 6 seconds, depending on how well your hair curls. For me, my hair just is super thick and needs a little bit of extra time in the curling iron for it to set and actually stay. You know your hair best, so whatever you feel is right. Then I love to just work it on. Any pieces you feel like you missed, you can kind of go back in and part, mess it up. And the final part, which is the most important, is the dry texture spray from the dry texture spray from Davines is the most important part. And you just get in there, lift everything up. I like to spray it up. Now that I have my base, I'm gonna go through and just take a handful of tiny little pieces and create some curls. There you have it, big sexy Versace curls. I'm going to get my makeup done by Grace now. And I will show you my whole look once it's complete. We are officially ready to go to the Baltimore. And here's my amazing makeup by Grace. And my beach wave that I taught you how to do. And my outfits from Gypsy Soul. And all of my pieces you can find at indolux.com. Peace and love. Thanks for watching.